What's up, guys? Almost ready. Myself like 2 hours of swimming. A long 3-inch. What should our logo be? Player name, Snackaho. Let's see. Hell, a well met fellow in here. Yeah, it was. Let's get back in here. Let's adjust. Music. Yeah, let's turn the turn the music off. Let me close that. That's closed. Give me a sec here, guys. We're gonna get ready, then we'll start mowing some grass. Mow that grass. Ain't nothing like mowing grass, man. That's one of my favorite things. All right, let's take this bad boy on a test drive. See what we got. Dino Safari DLC. That's hilarious. All right. Oh, sorry about my nose being all stuffy, guys. That sucks. Okay. Why is this not? Is there a setting for, like, I want metric, speed unit, yeah, length unit. Put me on Imperial. Let's see here. Get my deck height set 2 3/4. Okay. This is kind of crazy. Okay, all right, I like this. Okay. Is there... Okay, that'll... That's looking real sharp. Just keep coming around on this edge. Whoops! Took out some of that. Oh! Whoa! Oh, okay, I see. It's hard with this... The camera... Vibration, yes. No. First person mode, hell yeah. This is what I wanted. Hell yeah. Let me fix my field of vision now. take it down to 60. There we go. Set my field of view. I need the field of view. It seems weird, but it's like there it is. Now we're cut. Now we're cutting her. We're getting it, baby. I gotta hold Z. For whatever reason, it doesn't want to... the pro view do? slow through these taller parts. I think I'm getting a feel for it now. Not as nice as it is in the summer when you're actually able to get out there. God, I love mowing grass. Far and away, one of my favorite things ever. Mowing grass, just one of the best. There we go. Ease it back a little bit there. Okay, I see. I'm getting a feel for it now. I just gotta get used to riding that edge with my wheel. Feel like I can speed it up a bit over here. Out in this flat part where there's not a lot of issue blowing. I should be blowing it back in now. The way I'm shooting it out, and I should be shooting it back in. I think. Hard to tell since I'm not actually on the mower. Oh my god, I have no body. I am a sentient lawnmower. I've always wanted to be that. That's amazing. I've done it. I've finally done it. I've become a lawnmower. Life goal unlocked. This is just a test drive, isn't it? I wonder if that's a failing on my part, but I don't understand why there's no. No. There it is. There we go. There it is. C. Q. What? Holding Q. Holding Q. What is going on here? Let me get off. Get off vehicle. Oh, okay. I just gotta hold it. Hold it. Boom. Do I want to test drive one of the other ones? With a 98-inch deck, that's got a 31. Wait. I did all that. Oh, weird. Shit. I don't know why it went all the way back. Sure. That guy's it. Confirm. Start. Do I want to test drive it? I want that one. I'm going to take that one. Oh, there's a weed eater. The Toro is too expensive. That's got a battery. Oh, hell yeah. All right, we're getting in on it now. I'm there. We're on it. All right, we got to do it. Let's take the contract. Let's get this bread, as the kids say. Twelve twenty-one. We're looking good on time. I'll tab out real quick because I gotta adjust some stuff. Take that level up a hair. Drop that down a hair. Get back in there. There we go. All right. This is the big times. Cut height. 2 2 3/8, and they want 99%. do it quick. Heard, gotta get all this crap off the yard. Is the other item back here? Where are you? Three out of four. What did I miss? Here it is. Got it. How do I pick it up? Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay, start the engine. Start the engine. There we go. Okay, all right, all right. I'm doing a horrible job. These people are not going to rehire me. They're not going to be pleased with my progress. Or lack thereof. Oh, I'm horrible at this. I cut one of their flowers down. This is the worst. These people are gonna come out here and yell at me. They're gonna be like, "Wait, prof, why you cut my grass so horribly?" Or whatever they say in old Britainville. going rogue. Oh, I'm horrible at this. We're gonna quit. We're gonna restart that. I need to restart that. Yeah, I was not, full disclosure, I was not in the right headspace on that one. Yeesh. We gotta remember to do a ground check. Hold on, I gotta pee. I'll be right back, guys. I'm sorry.
Yeah, this isn't exciting.
Kitties in here. I got all the kitties. All them kittens, yo. What, y'all don't fuck with kitties? Fuck you. Man, I hate it that much. Guys, I love Tool. Just a giant Tool head, guys. I love Tool. I'm sorry, I hate to be the one to say it to you, but it's me. I'm the problem. Oh, it shows you the shit in the thing. It shows you, like, when you do the, when it's just showing you the, oh, I'm an idiot. I should be paying more attention. Because it shows you the stuff that you got to pick up. Some of it. What is the max bitrate quality? Twitch. Okay, I see why they're saying that. Makes sense. All my questions answered. The internet, you always win. You always answer all my questions. Hmm. The internet tells me everything. All right. Need another one of the... I didn't take my multivitamin. That's part of the problem.
Let's get on that.
Ah, yes. Water, water everywhere, but not a drop to drink, as the old adage goes. Would you like to make a snowman? You, let's give this sandwich. That's the sandwiches of history guy. Let's give this sandwich the goo. Let's give this sandwich a goo. A goo. How long has this been going on? Okay. There we go. Set up for work tonight. All right, guys. There we go with that. We's good on that. Sorry, guys, just gonna close that for a sec. Blah. I'm wondering if part of my issue on that was this, was that I was running...
What are you crying about? Are you mad because there's a wall of pillows? There is a wall of pillows between us. Murray. Oop.
What cats be wild in you? All right. Ah, Murray, I'm getting attacked, guys. I wonder if I get a bonus points.
I can go around and trim before I even start. Murray, I know you're there, bud. Trying to mow some grass, pal. Yeah, get along, get a nice edge going. To be honest, this is a little more excessive than I would normally do. Like, if I were really mowing this property, I would mow first. Then I would fine-tune like this. But I'm gonna try and get us so that it'll... We're gonna put an edge on all this. There we go. Cut a real nice edge on. Oh yeah, coming around. Get me out of the trees.
Hi.
I know you're there. I gotta give my Murray some pets here. There we go. What is the first person dot? Oh. Whoa, that's kind of cool. Like targeting reticule.
Hi, I'm being attacked, guys. I'm sorry. Hi.
Butt rubs, I got you. I know you're there, Murray. Hold on, bud.
Buddy, stop, okay?
Like, I love you, but goddamn, bro. No coming back from that. I definitely took out that plant. Ah, that's two. These people gotta stop putting plants everywhere. It's funny, it'll let me kill a plant, but I can like walk through the garden. I won't say shit.
Yeah, it was like, oh, whatever. Yeah, for real, that's funny as hell. Like, the way the camera works, it was like, okay, sure. Take this corner down here. All right. Feel pretty good about my pre-trim. Okay. We are 6 minutes in. This is horrible. Two. This is what we want. I can give it a little more gas. See it, this makes total sense. I should have my PPE on. I got my headphones on, obviously. There we go. Now we're ready. There we go. How am I looking over there? Hell yeah, we got it now. I don't know if pre-trimming everything was the right decision, but it sure didn't hurt. Need to be going a million miles an hour. Not on this property. Boy, yeah. We're getting her now. We gotta remember that we're blowing the grass back in on herself. And that's fine. That's how mulching works. But we want to make sure that we're not overloading them. This feels like a good speed for that. The mower. This is a pretty classic, like, lawnmower design. This way in reverse really feels like it's getting us. Try that. These people are not going to be happy. Yeah. this is mowing, baby. Okay, there we go. There we go. I'm feeling better about this cut already. Move it right there. Come along here. Cut in right there. Coming around the outside that way. I missed the swath there. We're at 17 minutes, man. I gotta speed things up. Carving away at it. For future reference, I am not this much of a lawn mowing savage. Yeah, this is a butcher job for sure. I didn't approach it the right way. All right, next time I do this yard, I need to come at it in a different way. If there's a next time, I don't think these people are gonna pay me again.
at the point where I hate this and I just want to get this yard done. Didn't make it in time. This is a horrible cut. I did the worst job ever here. These people are over it. Smashed into their shit. Ugh. This is like anxiety inducing. Because I'm doing such a horrible job. Like, oh, I'm so mad at myself. Is there like some sort of school or training I can go to in this game? Because what I really need is a fucking wheel. Like, if I'm gonna play this, that's really what I fucking need.
Alright, back on regular. Kind of regular mowing. Game is the like it knows. Thank you.
Oh, I'm over it. Keep going, keep going. You're almost there. There we go. Oh. Part of it is that the sound is clicking out of my headphones. Okay. I did a horrible job. Front garden at Old Nook Cottage looks like shit. Oh, I failed horribly. Oh. $6 in flowers. All right. Okay, I have to pee. All right, we gotta get serious about this. Like, I can't believe those words are leaving my mouth, but here we are. Get out a piece of paper here. What do we need? This is... Kingsbury House. We're looking for 99.5% completion. Two and three quarter. So we're trying to stay at 2.5. 4 minute. Ground check, 30, recommended cut time. Just so you guys understand, I'm taking notes on this so that I can be like set to go here. Current grass range is 5 1/8 to 7 7/8. What? When was the last time you guys got the grass cut? Eco contract? No. They're recommending a pretty big wide. Let me pee. I'm going to come back. We're going to cut this grass. We are going to get cut this grass so hard. I got to pee so much because I took my multivitamin. When you get old, you have to take a multivitamin because I'm old. I'm an old man. You see all this gray? You see all this gray in my beard? Can you hear the age in my voice? Oh man.
Good to go. You want to come out, bud? Oh. What are you doing? Come here. Come here. Going out. What it's like to own cats in the... Oh, you got up, Buster. Buster's up.
Cats are up.
You know where my problem is? This is my problem, guys.
How can I cut grass? How can we cut grass if we aren't wearing the right equipment, right? We got to get our PPE on. Got to get the vibes right. Oh my God, these glasses are so dirty. I got my headphones. Oh, that's better. Not the polarized lens we needed, but the one we deserve. This, I think, will load up the menu. Got our handy dandy notes on the property here. All right. Let me know if you guys see anything. Oh, something. We got something by the gazebo, it looks like. Looks like I'm going to want to come in off the path. Yeah, okay. Where do I unload? Is there a way to... It looks like I'm going to want to come in and then blow to the inside. It looks like the grass, it's real tall. I don't want to overload my mower. So I think we're going to do a double cut. We're going to cut high and then go low. Now, if I come in hot, yeah, I think if I cut high and then low, we'll be good to go. That'll let me cut fast. Yeah, all right. I think I got a game plan. It's that weird, like, kidney-shaped garden over there that's giving me pause. I should be able to bisect it, though. I don't know. It didn't seem to care if I was like, if I was not doing straight lines, which is cool. Thumbs up on that. All right. God, why am I falling asleep? Before we start any job, though, let's get right. Right? Right. I work at 4. Gotta hit up Kratz and Tone before then. I'll be right back. Cause I gotta get my nuts. Ugh. All right, let's cut this yard, man. Yeah, if I come off and then come this way. Come in through here. I can do the perimeter. And then we can figure out how to bisect it. Pop off. Pop off. Yeah, we got a filler. Hold X. Oh God, I gotta get used to this. Hold X. Throttle up. Turn the... Oh, God, what am I doing? Hold X. Oh, get it right. Oh, it's B. What is it to engage? There we go. They want 2 3/4. Took out a flower in there. Hell yeah. Beautiful day. Birds are out. It's a great yard. They take such great care of their flowers, you know. Couldn't ask for a better day to mow. Feeling good about it, yeah. Wonder who's doing the actual landscaping around here. This doesn't look like Joe Homeowner. They got a serious edge on these mulch beds. Feels a little more commercial than normal. Alright, coming around. They take care of this place. It shows. Get all my grass clippings. Hold X to start the engine. Throttle up, engage blades. killing my blades, but that's their fault for having this high-ass grass. Speed it up a little. Coming around. Yeah, boy. Getting a nice clean cut on this yard. Careful around this bed. I think for my initial cut, we're getting it this time. Oh, I for sure left some grass clippings. Clippings over here I need to grab. Next go round. Watch this. Should have gone with the bigger mower, but you know what? This will get her done. There we go, cut around this. Where are we? We're 10 minutes in. I got 20 minutes. I know I've left grass clippings. I got them everywhere.
Left some over here, right? Wait. Get back on the mower. Hold to start. Throttle up. Gauge blades. Let's fucking go, baby. Yes. Took me too long to... What do I need to cut over here? Nice cut here. See, I need to get back on my old mowing ways. There it is. Spot that I need to pay attention to, figured out. Both sides. Thank you. Oh yeah, there we go. Get on vehicle, start the engine, increase the throttle. I see more clippings. I know. Oh. Oof. I gotta speed it up. I know I've left grass clippings. Minutes time. Trying not to leave too much grass on the sidewalk.
There we go. Okay. We might not have it, boys. Come on, come on, let's get there. What did I do? Too hard to turn. I turned too hard. Yep, I see it. Maybe don't let your grass get so long. Gotta turn my throttle up. Throttle up, baby. I don't want to be a dick, but I'm just saying, guys.
Oh, it's this. It's everything. It's I'm horrible at it. Turns out I'm horrible at digital lawn mowing. Recommended 30 minutes. I can't even get there. Finish this yard. Clippings. Thank you.
getting it. We're getting it. I made a wrong investment in this big deck. There we go. I don't care if it rains or freezes, as long as you got my plastic Jesus sitting on the dashboard of my car.
should have bought the bigger mower. So close. Almost. Keep going around. We are so goddamn close.
Buster. Oops, I killed a flower. That's it, they're never hiring me again. All right, not horrible. Not the best, though. Except... All right. Hell yeah. Well, thanks for tuning in, guys. Boom.